See, this is how you feed them. Take a little bit of this. Go right up to them. See if they want a little bite of food. Got that? There we go. Yeah. There we go. And that one's already fat, so the skinny ones we're worried about. Got that? Got that? Okay, that's good. Oh boy, she's running. She's running.
What are you doing?
Hummingbirds are kind of learning how to fly. They're not in the nest. There's one right there.
Hi, little guy.
And I'm not sure where the other one is. I'll find him. They're not really as scared. See, there's that little guy. They're not very scared of people. See, I can pretty much touch them. Then there's not going to be, not really too much going on there. Hi, how's it going? How you doing, little guy? See? So, can't find his brother, though. Alright, it was kind of scary. I found the other one. He was right there. I almost stepped on him. Jeez. He seems okay, though. But yeah, probably going to try to feed them a little something. Their mom should be around here somewhere. So this is how you feed a hummingbird. You kind of put a straw in there and just have a little bit out. And this guy's very hungry. Yeah, he wants to eat some. There you go, little guy. Put some in there. There you go. Perfect. I'm going to give him some more. He seems very hungry. There we go. Perfect. Okay, wants more. There you go. Want some? There we go. Perfect. Good job. Oh, you also want some? Are you full? Are you good? Yeah, I think you're good. I think you guys are good. You're getting a little tired. Like you. This? Huh? Want some more? No? You're tired. So, I've been thinking about not using the 4K option as I'm shooting right now. It's in 4K because whenever I turn the camera around like so, it's not in 4K. It's in regular HD, which is kind of funny. It's like, what's the point of having 4K if I sometimes shoot like this? But I guess I can do this. Shoot in 4K and just turn the camera around and get me. I don't know how that looks or whatever, but I might try it out. I actually haven't edited anything for a while. Still working on 2018. Haven't done any videos for 2019 yet, and it's pretty much almost half over. So yeah, that's one problem. Cleaning out the car right now. I was gonna go to San Diego today, but Am I recording? Okay. I talked for like 5 solid minutes before I figured out, okay, it's still recording, figured out that it stopped right when I said that. So, picking back up, it's just been like this all week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. Insane. Just so many problems on top of one another, and they're all happening at the same time. Look at my eyes, I'm so tired. My hair is a mess, I'm not shaving, sorry about that. But anyway, I was gonna go to San Diego today because I was gonna buy some stuff for Father's Day before I go back to Illinois. I'm gonna go back in 2 days to see the folks, see Dad, see Mom and everything. Now I'm scared I'm gonna push like buttons and stuff. Is it zoomed in or not? Part of the reason like 4K is not that great is because it kind of lags. See this lag? I don't know why. I think it's because, okay, so this is gonna be a little funky. I think I can tell the difference right now. The front-facing camera, I think is normal, but when I switch back to this, it's 60 frames a second, which, I don't know. I was thinking about changing to, it's all standard HD, but it has a little bit of a different feeling. It's, 60 frames a second. YouTube can do that. Now it's actually been able to do that for a while, but with 60 frames a second, it's kind of a cool effect. It's like you're actually there. So I've seen a lot of YouTubers do it, and I might implement the same thing. I might try it for a couple days at least to see how it looks. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not even gonna see these videos for like a month or two because I'm still working on 2018. But there you go in a nutshell. Just a lot of drama, a lot of stuff happening. That's why I haven't really been talking. Haven't been vlogging as much as I want to. I'm definitely not caught up. I was actually thinking about doing something even crazier, because kind of how I explained at Disneyland, if you're watching this in chronological order, Josh or random person in the future, I was gonna finish out the year 2018, but then go back to before I started officially vlogging and cover the rest of the year. So go back to January 2018 all the way up to, was it June or July that I did my first video on Huntington Beach Pier? But yeah, I'm kind of hit a snag. I'm like missing some videos that I really want to get in there. Not sure where they are. It could just be a simple misplacement of files. I don't know. I have like 7 external hard drives, and it's kind of annoying because I don't know where things are. I really need to label everything and get myself organized. And then honestly, I mean, part of the reason why I'm editing is I have to delete some of these videos. You know, I mean, I have 10,000 little tiny videos, but when I edit them together, I have maybe, you know, 10 for the month. And then that's it. That's like solid 10 for the month. And I can delete all those other little tiny videos, make things a lot easier on myself. And, I'm going on 2 minutes and 30 seconds in 60 frames a second. Whoa, Peter Jackson, you were right. That's it. Kind of everything in a nutshell. I'm still waiting for the lawyer to call me back. I'm kind of stuck here until then. I did get an email though that said 4:30, so maybe that was it. Maybe 4:30. Hopefully I can do it tomorrow though, because I kind of like cloudy days like this, and it would be very nice to hit the road, Jack. But if not, that's cool too. We will see. I'll probably go out and eat something, because I just have to get out. If worse comes to worse, I'll probably just stick around here and clean more. Car is a mess. Apartment's a mess. I only have one key now, and that key is not even working properly. I have to, if I want to lock my car, I have to manually unlock it, because the fob was always kind of weird, And when I do that, the alarm goes off. So I have about 2 seconds to get into the ignition and turn it on before people around me start calling the cops. They think I'm stealing the car. Which is very annoying, Lafayette. Very annoying indeed. Okay, going on 4 minutes. I'm done with my rant. Hopefully everyone, you can understand, Josh, what's going on in life right now. Today is almost the middle. It's a couple days away from Father's Day, 2019. And this is the mess you're in. A lot of pickles. You're in a lot of pickles. You're juggling pickles. Your pickles are coming out of your butt. Hopefully things get better. One or two things are bound to get better, right? Okay, I'm gonna turn off my car. Okay, let's see if this works. Put the battery in there. Oop, gotta take that off first. There we go. Put the battery in there. Gotta put the top on.
Okay. Got that all in there.
It works. Look at that. I can get in my car. Well, it works now. That's cool. It's so funny because I need to shave. I'm at a Walmart right now. Just got batteries for my thingy, my bobber, and you can hear that. It works. So that's great. Don't have to deal with the alarm anymore. But, this Walmart is so busy. It must be the tourist season because this is like the only real Walmart that's not a neighborhood Walmart that's next to the beach. So that's one of the annoying things of living in a kind of vacation town, Huntington Beach. So right now I'm going to head to Target to buy some things. But before then, I'm going to head over to... In and out, that's what a hamburger's all about. Woo! Always a little bit of a wait when you're here. The guy taking my order was like, "Are you eating in your car, sir?" And I said, "Yes." And he looked at me kind of like, "Mmm." It's always kind of embarrassing when you admit that you're eating in your car and you have no life. Hiding my Flaming Hot Cheetos right now because I look too much like a loser. Time to pay. Alright, I just got my stuff. I got a double-double with animal-style fries and a Coke. The Coke kind of tastes like Diet Coke. Hopefully they didn't make a mistake, but the thing about animal-style fries is that you should eat the fries first before the burger. Because the fries do go bad very quickly. In like maybe 10-15 minutes, the fries will be almost unedible. Because, I don't know, the cheese gets kind of hard and kind of gross. But looking forward to eating stuff! Alright, just got back from Jaxo, Japan. Bought some stuff. Now I'm off to the chiropractor.